Oh, shit. Well, there's a new level of fucking pain right there. I knew he'll bring something that I haven't tasted anywhere before. There's a fucking reason why they call him a pit bull. And it just so happens, pit bulls are my favorite dogs. They're the warriors of the canine world. And today, I got bit. I've been asking for this match for months. And today I got bit. Ah, my fucking brains are scrambled. But I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna learn everything I gave you in that match, Ishii. I'm gonna apply to every single person I'm in the ring with. One day I'll get you. Whether it's next month, whether it's the G1, whether it's in 10 years' time. You've tasted, let me taste it, that new level. And Pitbull, that doggy treat tastes good. Next time, Tor Aotearoa.
Hey! Nagazo. Nagazo. Ite da ro. Kurushi da ro. Kuyashi da ro. これがプロレスだ。プロレス人生ほとんどはこれとの戦いだ。これにどう向き合うか、これにどう打ち勝つか、それが全てだ。あいつとの試合、俺の負けは絶対ない、間違いなくない。だけど重要なのはそこじゃねえんだよ。重要なのはこのシングル、会社のプッシュで組まれて変わったのか、それともあいつ自身が自分の手で掴み取ったカードなのか、そこだよ。それからもっと重要なこと、それは毎試合こういう気持ちで試合に挑めるか、毎試合何らかの爪痕とインパクトを残せるか、そして俺以外の人間ともこういう試合ができるかだな。レスラーはいろいろから、常に自分の、スタイルを貫いて、突き進むこと、それが一番重要だよ。まああいつがどうなるの、俺には関係ない話だけどな。